I have a little ditty, and it really isn't pretty. In fact, it's very, very sad. It's a drastic situation, and I'll make this calculation. It's the biggest headache nation ever had. On a day in late July, when the water was up high and the Fraser River rushed on its way, to us it does appear it has done this thing for years, but it really fixed our wagon on that day. The bridge that proudly stands with its pier down in the sands was the target of that river one fine day. The blessing God sent down that there were no people drowned as the span began to wobble, sink, and sway. The news was spread about, and it was without a doubt a load of people living on each side. As the bridge fell in the creek, and it made your knees feel weak to think that on that bridge you used to ride. How barge has been brought in, and it really was a sin to see cars lined up on either side. And a week or two elapsed from the time the bridge collapsed, when another car was pushing through the tide. Have a date, I am sure you will be late, if across the river you must go.